from Pacific Ocean Park in Santa Monica, California. Dodge, and the Dodge dealers of America, who bring you America's fastest growing low price favorite, the all new Dodge Dart for 1960. Present the Lawrence Welk Dodge Show. And now, direct from the Aragon Ballroom at Pacific Ocean Park, here is your host, Mr. Music Maker himself, Lawrence Welk.
Thank you so much, my friends, and a warm welcome to you all. It's our pleasure to be your host from Pacific Ocean Park and the Aragon Ballroom, where we have been playing for the past 9 years. This evening, along with Champagne Music, we're going to show you the Aragon Ballroom and some of the many highlights of Pacific Ocean Park here in Santa Monica. First, let's take a look at the dancers here at the ballroom as we play in a good old summertime. Gentlemen, this ballroom is built right over the ocean, so it's natural to find our vocal crew by the sea, and that happens to be the title of our next song.
Beside your side, beside the sea.
Ballroom again. The people visiting here are always very much impressed with the beautiful dancing of the national smooth dancers and the terpsichoreans, who are regulars here at the ballroom. Here's one of their favorites, the Champagne Waltz. Indeed, some very beautiful dancing. We are grateful to you folks for dancing with us here at the Aragon. Later on in the show, we will feature these fine dancers in a special foxtrot dance contest. Our ballroom is located right next to the popular and famous Pacific Ocean Park. And so JoAnn Castle has an appropriate song, Strolling Through the Park. Thank you. that young lady really sells out. One of the bright spots at Pacific Ocean Park is the Super Sea Circus. And that's where we find Larry Hooper with some of his friends.
Oh, what a time I had with Minnie the Mermaid down at the bottom of the sea. I forgot my troubles there amongst the bubbles. Gee, but she was awfully good to me. And every night when the starfish came out, I'd hug and kiss her so. Oh, 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 what a time I had with Minnie the Mermaid down in her seaweed bungalow. Down in her seaweed bungalow. Oh, what a time I had with Minnie the Mermaid down at the bottom of the sea. I forgot my troubles there amongst the bubbles. Gee, but she was awfully good to me. And every night when the starfish came out, I'd hug and kiss her so. Oh, 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 what a time I had with Minnie the Mermaid down in her seaweed bungalow.
This year, more words have been written and spoken about the automobile industry than any other period in the history of the business. Now, what's the reason for this? Well, you're looking at one of them right now. The all-new, totally different Dodge Dart. When Dodge first introduced this revolutionary new low-priced Dart, the experts sat back and said, let's wait and see how it sells before we commit ourselves. Because that's the way experts are, you know. And what about you? How did you, the motoring public, react when you saw this great new line of cars? Well, the Dart sales record answered that. You liked it. You bought it, and you kept on buying it until today. More than 150,000 Dodge Darts are on the streets and highways of America. Now, what makes this car so great, so different from others, that it has attracted so many buyers? Well, first of all, the Dodge Dart gives buyers everything they want in a car. Style, luxury, comfort, at a price that matches other low-priced cars model for model. Another reason, Dart's wonderful driving economy. For example, a Dodge Dart delivered 24.7 miles per gallon in this year's mobile gas economy run. And last, but certainly not least, people really appreciate the quality and the engineering superiority Dodge builds into the Dart. So when you add it all up, you can see why we say, for a sound return on your investment, you put your money on Dodge Dart. In 1960, America's fastest-growing low-priced favorite. You'd be surprised at how many of the experts today are now driving Dodge Darts. Thank you very much.
Thank you, my friends. Thank you, Lou. We have many exciting features of the park to show you. But before we do, let's include some champagne music and we invite all of you good people to dance.
Thank you.
Thank you. Another outstanding thrill at Pacific Ocean Park is when you ride over the Pacific Ocean in a bubble. Let's join the group as they sing the big summer favorite, June, July, and August.
June, July, and August, that wonderful time of the year. Boat rides and dances and moonlight romances where Cupid can set you right on your ear. June, July, and August, a big orange moon up above. When nature is dressed in her summery best, you're invited to fall in love. Train reservations and weekend vacations and fishing in rivers and streams. Billing and cooing and lazy canoeing with summery, summery dreams. Sun tanning lotion, a dip in the ocean, and campfires at night by the shore. And hiking, if that's to your liking, what season can offer you more than June, July, and August, that wonderful time of the year? Boat rides and dances and moonlight romances where Cupid can set you right on your ear.
Brilliant tenor voice of Joe Feeney. The beautiful song, The Loveliest Night of the Year. Joe Feeney.
When you are in love, it's the loveliest night of the year. Stars twinkle above, and you almost can touch them from here. Words fall into rhyme any time you are holding me near. When you are in love, it's the loveliest night of the year. Waltzing along in the blue, like a breeze drifting over the sand. Thrilled by the wonder of you and the wonderful touch of your hand. And my heart starts to beat like a child when a birthday is near. So kiss me, my
Joe Feeney. Now we'd like to take you on a musical journey to one of the South Sea Islands, located at Pacific Ocean Park. The Sparklers sing The Yellow Bird.
Your lady friend leave the nest again. That is very sad, makes me feel so bad. You can fly away in the sky away.
You more lucky than me.
I also have a gal, she's not with me today. They all the same, the pretty gal. Make them the nest, then they fly away. Yellow bird, up high in the banyan tree. Yellow bird, you sit all alone like me.
Better fly away in the sky away. Picker coming soon, pick from night to noon. Black and yellow, you like banana too.
They might pick you someday. Wish that I was a yellow bird, I'd fly away with you. But I am not a yellow bird, so here I sit, nothing else to do. Yellow bird, yellow bird, yellow bird.
Thank you. And here, ladies and gentlemen, are the lovely Lennon sisters to sing Round and Round.
And it goes round, round, round as it skims along with a happy sound as it goes along the ground, ground, ground till it leads you to the one you love. Then your love will hold you round, round, round in your heart's a song with a brand new sound. Then your head goes spinning round, round, round 'cause you found what you've been dreaming of. In the night you see the oval moon going round and round into the moon. And the ball of sun in the day makes a girl and boy want to say, find a ring and put it round, round, round. And with knives so strong, the two hearts are bound, put it on. Found, for you know that this is really love. Come along and see the new Dodge Dart. Never saw a car look so sleek and smart. Gonna love it from the very start when you see the new exciting Dart. All you do to take her for a spin,
turn the key and then push a button in.
Take a wheel and let the fun begin. Let's go riding in a brand new Dart. Over any road or thoroughfare, you will glide on torsion air. Never have a worry or a care, you can drive. Or a rattling sound, you'll be glad the day you found the car that you've been dreaming of.
Folks, if you've decided to buy that new car you've been dreaming of, and you're going round and round and round wondering which new car to buy, why don't you see a nearby dependable Dodge dealer and discover firsthand why thousands of new car buyers every day are choosing the Dart over all others in the low price field. And once you've taken this baby out on the road, you'll understand why the Dodge Dart has become America's fastest growing low price favorite. So take a tip from the lovely Lennon, huh?
Come on in and join the swing, swing, swing to the new Dodge Dart. It has everything priced so low. You want to sing, sing, sing when you buy a new exciting Dart. When you buy a new exciting Dart. When you buy a new exciting Dart.
Thank you. Back to Benson again and invite you folks at home to join the crowd here at the Aragon and dance to a timely tune, Junaid. Machines have undergone some fantastic changes since this next song was written. Diane Lennon, Larry Dean, and Dick Dale are looking over some of the models here at Pacific Ocean Park as they plan a flight to Mars. The song, Come Josephine in My Flying Machine.
Come Josephine in my flying machine, going up she goes.
Up she goes.
Balance yourself like a bird on a beam in the air. She goes.
There she goes.
Up, up, a little bit higher.
Oh my, the moon is on fire.
Come Josephine in my flying machine, going up all on goodbye.
Wait a minute, Diane. I'll show you something that really flies.
In my new space machine, come and we'll cast off.
Let's blast off.
Flying through space in a lover's embrace to the Milky Way.
Oh, happy day.
We'll whiz by Saturn and Venus.
Let's hope no saucers have seen us.
Come Josephine in my new space machine, and we'll fly away to the moon. See all the folks congregating.
Let's go, the preacher is waiting.
We'll head for Mars and a trip to the stars
on our space age honeymoon.
Friends, while the boys play the beautiful Blue Danube, it's going to be my pleasure to dance with the members of the Terpsichoreans and the National Smooth Dancers.
Thank you.
Much. That was indeed a pleasure. Thank you so very much, ladies. Everyone has a good time when the Happiness Boys entertain, especially the boys themselves. Aladdin and Bob Lido sing a big favorite with the folks here at the Aragon, 5'2".
Two eyes of blue, but oh, what those 5 foot could do. Has anybody seen my gal? She got a turned up nose, turned down hose, never had no other bows. Has anybody seen my gal? If you should run into a 5'2", just covered with fur, diamond rings and all those things, bet your life it isn't her. Now could she love and could she woo? Could she, coo? Has anybody seen my gal? Aladdin!
Simply you guarda giù, guarda su, per una bimba 5'2", perché la mia bella Mario. Gira qua, gira là, e non so più che devo fa. Mi bacio tuo po, se ne va. Però se incontri tu una 5'2", non è Mario. Se essa va a camminare con signori alla città, 5'2", occhi blu, birichina Mario. Sei bella sì, sei bella tu. Take it!
If you should run into a 5'2", just covered with fur, a diamond ring and all those things, bet your life it isn't her.
What did you
ask? Could she woo?
And a bimba 5'2".
Has anybody seen my gal?
Thank you, fellas. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, on our regular Friday and Saturday night dances here at the Aragon, you have to be 18 years of age to enter the ballroom. And for that reason, the Lennon sisters have never sung here at the ballroom before. But tonight, being a special show with no admission charge and the bars closed, we were allowed to bring them in to sing for you Swinging on a Star, the lovely Lennon girls.
Would you like to swing on a star, carry moonbeams home in a jar, and be better off than you are? Or would you rather be a mule? A mule is an animal with long, funny ears. He kicks up at anything he hears.
His back is brawny and his brain is weak. He's just plain stupid with a stubborn streak.
But by the way, if you hate to go to school, you may grow up to be a mule. Or would you like to swing on a star, carry moonbeams home in a jar, and be better off than you are? Or would you rather be a pig?
A pig is an animal with dirt on his face. His shoes are a terrible disgrace. He's got no manners when he eats his food. He's fat and lazy and extremely rude.
But if you don't care a feather or a fig, you may grow up to be a pig. Or would you like to swing on a star, carry moonbeams home in a jar, and be better off than you are? Or would you rather be a fish?
A fish can't do anything but swim in a brook. He can't write his name or read a book. to fool the people is his only thought. And though he's slippery, he still gets caught. But then if that sort of life is what you wish, you may grow up to be a fish. And all the monkeys are in the zoo. Every day you meet quite a few. So you see, it's all up to you. You can be better than you are. You could be swinging on a star.
Folks, our good friend Lou Crosby has done a wonderful job of telling you about the 1960 Dodge cars. And many of you have taken his advice and have seen your Dodge dealer about buying a Dodge or Dodge Dart. It's a great feeling and satisfaction to hear such wonderful praises from our Dodge and Dodge Dart owners. At this point, I'd like to mention how happy and pleased our boys are with their new Dodge cars. Ori Amadeo, our clarinet man and flute man, doubles on camera. And here's a good picture he took of our musical family with their new 60 Dodges. Now let's join Lou Crosby in the parking lot outside the Aragon Ballroom.
Kind of looks like the outside of a Dodge dealer showroom, doesn't it? Ah, they're sure a beautiful sight, aren't they? Between the boys and the band, Lawrence, all the rest of the people on the show, including yours truly, I guess we've got just about every model and body style in both Dodge lines parked right here. And of course, it goes without saying that if you'd like a closer look at any one of these Dodge or Dodge Dart cars, stop in at your dependable Dodge dealers real soon. Discover for yourself why so many cars on the streets and the highways of America today bear the proud and the dependable name of Dodge. Thank you very much.
Another highlight of Pacific Ocean Park is the beautiful entrance. With this as a background, Alvin Ashby sings the beautiful song, Three Coins in the Fountain.
Three coins in the fountain, each one seeking happiness.
Thank you. Thank you once again. In our 9 years of playing here at the Aragon Ballroom, we have seen some of the world's finest dancers. And for this next dance contest, we would like to introduce a very good friend of ours who's been associated with us for many, many years in public relations, radio, our radio announcer, and host here at the Aragon. Ladies and gentlemen, Ralph Portner's first television appearance. Let's give him a nice hand.
Thank you very much, Lawrence, and ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our special Aragon Foxtrot Dance Contest, featuring some of the most elegant dancers, members of the National Smooth Dancers, the Terpsichoreans, and some of our regular Aragon dancers. So, Lawrence, let's get right into the contest. Music, please. Thank you. gentlemen, we have three winning couples. Really wonderful. Of course, they're also wonderful in their dancing, but for this special impromptu dance contest, Lawrence is going to present the special beautiful Aragon trophies. And for our third place winner, we have couple number 34, Penny Breen and George Ford. Lawrence, the next Aragon trophies for second place winners. Couple number 12. Donna Shaver and Dr. Neil Foss. And now the winning couple for the Aragon special contest, number 31.
Thank you very much, Ralph. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for taking part in our dance contest. Let's not forget Jim Roberts, ladies and gentlemen. He's one of the most popular fellows here at the Aragon Bandstand. Jim sings Red Sails in the Sunset. Rockwell and Janet Lennon are enjoying the sights. And of course, a day at Pacific Ocean Park wouldn't be complete without cotton candy and a toy balloon.
Hey, Janet! Come here! Let's have some cotton candy and a toy balloon on a sunny Sunday afternoon. We'll hear that rinky-dinky wonderful sound
and catch a ring around the merry-go-round.
We'll have a happy day as we go strutting at the fair. We're gonna shout hooray and toss our troubles in the air. Gotta get a little cotton candy and a toy balloon. Cotton capers neat the paper moon.
We're gonna ride the roller coaster high up above
and steal a million kisses in the tunnel of love. You're simply bound to sing a happier tune if you've got cotton candy and a toy balloon.
Mm-hmm.
happy day as we go strutting at the fair.
We're gonna shout hooray and toss our troubles in the air.
Gotta get a little cotton candy and a toy balloon. Cotton capers need the paper moon. We're gonna ride the roller coaster high up above
and steal a million kisses in the tunnel of love.
You're simply bound to sing a happier tune if you've got cotton candy and a toy balloon.
Thank you. It's nothing unusual to see several hundred couples standing around the bandstand just to see the fellas perform. For these fans, as a rule, will let the boys go wild. So Johnny Klein, kick it off. Showing you our musical home, the Aragon Ballroom, which is part of the famous Pacific Ocean Park here in Santa Monica. And when you good people come out this way, please come and see us. Now, on behalf of our entire crew, we thank you all for being with us. Good health and good wishes to you all, and a pleasant good night.
Travel arrangements for the Lawrence Welk Dodge Show are made by United Airlines. The airline that offers DC-8 jet mainliner service coast to coast and to Hawaii. Special facilities for the remote origination of the Lawrence Welk Dodge Show were provided and or paid for by Pacific Ocean Park. Crosby speaking. Good night, everybody.